name's Lume, and this is Silent.
Got me almost sad.